instead of buying fancy labels for your lenses so you know which one is which, just buy one of these Dymos. They're like $20, if that. And then you have these nice little custom labels on all your lenses, so you can just quickly find the 24-70 when it's in your bag.